Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to change your language on Netflix. So if you want to change the native language that is across all of your devices, this is how you do that. So I'm going to show you on a desktop first and then how to do this on the phone or mobile device at the end. So here I am on Netflix.com. So go right here to www.netflix.com. Go ahead and sign in to your account in the upper right-hand corner. Once you've logged in, you want to select the main profile. So I'm going to select my profile. Don't select one of the kids' profiles. Make sure you're selecting your profile. And then once you've done that, you want to go up to the upper right-hand of the screen and go to Account. So hit your profile image here, the drop-down, go to Account. Once you're under Account, you want to scroll all the way down to where you see Profile and Parental Controls. Go ahead and select the drop-down arrow there, again, under the main account. So these can be done separately. So if you're learning a new language and you want your language to be separate from another profile, you can do that here as well. So hit the drop-down menu on the profile that you want to change the language on. And then the top option here says Language English. Go to Change here, right next to it. And then as you can see here, we have a display language, so the text that you see, and then the actual audio language. So it says shows and movie language here. So what we can do is we can go up here and we can change the language of the text by just selecting a different language. So we can check Spanish. And as you can see here, it actually goes ahead and checks the language down here, which will be the auditory language as well. And then it leaves English checked. So we can uncheck that if you want to change it completely, or if you want the subtitles to be in a specific language, you can change that here. So it says, which languages do you like to watch shows? And then letting us know helps you set your audio subtitles as well. You can actually change your subtitles to be separate than what you're hearing. And if that's something that you want to do, there are videos out there showing you how to do that. So once you have your language here set to the one that you want, go ahead and click the blue save button there. And then once you do that, now you can see everything on my end has been changed to Spanish. Now, as you can see, as I'm browsing Netflix, everything is in Spanish, the new language that I selected. And again, if you want to change that back, just go back over to your settings, go to the drop-down menu, go to language. And then as you can see here, just select English or whatever language you want to change to, and then hit the save button there and everything will be changed back. Now, I will show you how to do this on a mobile device or a phone right now. All right, so here we are on the phone. Now, there is no way to do this inside the Netflix app, unfortunately. So what you have to do is open up a new browser tab on your phone, whether you use Chrome, Safari, it doesn't really matter. Go to Netflix.com and then sign in like we did earlier on the desktop. And then once you're signed in, you're going to see the three horizontal lines in the upper left-hand corner. Just tap on those. And then go to Account, which will be the top option there. And then just scroll all the way down until where you see Profile and Parental Controls, just like we did earlier. And it looks and is exactly the same as it is on the desktop. Hit the drop-down menu. You'll see Language there first. Go to Change. And then you can see all of the different options here where you can change your language. And then once you do so, click or tap the blue Save button there, and you are good to go. And remember, when you do this, it will go ahead and make this the language across all of your devices. So whether you watch on a Roku, an Apple TV, your desktop, your phone, whatever it is, that language will be across all devices. Thank you guys, as always, for watching. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.